Green Lemon Studios, and here is the Packet Challenge for Boy vs. Food 1. Ready, go!
It was a tough battle, but this round goes to the food. What do you have to say?
It was very challenging. It's really filling because it's a pancake. It was pretty filling.
Yeah.
The syrup really helped it go down, but honestly, I think if I didn't have a timeline, I would have a better shot at finishing it, but I ate halfway through 10 minutes. I'm actually pretty happy.
Yeah? Okay,
Yo! This is Boy vs. Food. This is the second challenge. Jason's gonna be eating the lemon salad, is that right?
Yep.
So it has red lettuce, green lettuce, and it also has cabbage and lemon.
That must be a challenge. Do you think you can finish it?
In 10 minutes. I'm not sure.
And ready?
Stomping on a bed of the prettiest flowers. Pulling out the roots with ultimate power. Don't care.
Okay, it's a 2 minute mark, and it doesn't even look like he put a dent in it.
And he's been like jamming his down. Get a close up on his mouth. If any of you viewers like Man vs. Food, you'd love this. Okay, we're at the 5 minute mark. He's almost about, it kind of looks like he's like halfway done. And he's been stuffing this like a man. Okay, we're at the 7 minute mark. Actually, I really don't know what he's at right now. But yeah, about 3 quarters. And you see how he does. What? Oh, I'm eating more water.
I'm the son of a beach.
Yeah.
People call me animal, but I can be three. A beaver cat duck, a platypus. I do the dishes every day. The water burns my hands,
okay.
But I'll never show
the pain. My hands hurt, my hands hurt. I
will be okay. I'm trying to hold it in, but I really want to score. Hardcore. I got bling hanging down to the floor. The hardcore. Are you a Girl Scout? I'm a shepherd.